Hello everyone, and welcome to Kilja's Minds Mind Tutorials.
Today we will study biology of class 10th and the topic is digestive system in human beings, which is a part of nutrition. So let us understand what digestion is. Digestion is the breakdown of large insoluble food molecules into small water-soluble food molecules, so that they can be absorbed into the watery blood plasma. Next is human digestive system. It is a group of organs working together to convert food into energy and basic nutrients to feed the entire body. The food we take in is digested and utilized by our body, and the unused parts of the food are defecated.